Hei, selamat pagi, selamat malam, selamat sore. Apa kabar? Kabar baik. How about you? Hello, man. Indonesia tanah airku. Yes, it's new language for me, Bahasa Indonesia. And I know that for improve your skill of learning something, need to teach somebody. You know it. Need to express it, because 90% of what you say and what you teach is remembered in your memory, is will create new near connection in your mind. Yes, need to be awareness and teach other people. Maybe you will teach your own, but somebody who with zero knowledge will understand you, and somebody will be more better with you. And right now I want to teach you our Bahasa Indonesia language, and you are my dear viewer from Indonesia. I know that we have many viewers from Indonesia who native, who fluency. Please write in the comment section, I'm right or wrong. Please tell me, it will be really nice. And let's start. Today I will talk about some phrases what we use when I shot my videos. Yes, when I shot my video, and I have some words what I have frequently use. Frequently is word when we use it no one time, many times. Yes, first this will be lagi. Lagi is again. Again is when some subject will repeat again and again. Understand me? Lagi. And some of the word is terima kasih lagi. Or is means terima kasih, thank you. Terima kasih lagi is thank you again. Because I said it before and I wanna say that I said it before. Yes? Lagi. Next. Keberhasilan. Keberhasilan is success. When you wish success for a person, like semoga selamat, semoga keberhasilan, maybe. It will be like this, I don't know, please write in the comment section, it's not true information. And you wish success for a person. It's like, I hope you will be successful. I wish that you will be successful. I'm sure that you will be successful. Yes. And next word is berikutnya. Berikutnya is a funny word, berikutnya. All words with ending nya is oh so cute and nice. Berikutnya is next. Next is we have one subject or object, and next of that we have one more is next, near. Or maybe we have interview or maybe audition, and we wanna say, hey, next, please. And we will say, berikutnya, berikutnya, terim kasih, something like this, I don't know. D, now is preposition. Preposition, what do we use everything? You can find it in the first lesson, like Arang di Rusia is man from Russia, yes? And No. Arang in Russia. People, men in Russia right now. Inside here. Now we have place here, yes. And inside is D. Okay? Next, done is end. When we use Orang and Chinta, we use Arang is man or people, and Chinta is love. We use arang dan cinta. It will be arang, our man, and love. It's maybe with not since, but it's nice for remember. And dari. Dari is from Russia, yes? Dari is from some country. Maybe orang dari Russia, arang dari Indonesia, arang dari Malaysia. Yes? Cool. Next word. Lebih. Lebih is more. It's like a comparing sequence, comparing sentence. When you use one subject and use another, and you can say lebih baik, more good, more better, Yes, better is comparing sequence of the hour good. Yes, Lebih baik, better here. Or maybe Lebih pintar, Lebih bagus is more than somebody something is comparing. Yes, next. Pintar is smart. Smart is your IQ level right now. Yes, be strong and create new IQ leveling in your mind. Be more pintar. Pintar is when you smart person and know like Einstein, Newton, Galileo, and everybody who did it, or maybe Michael Jordan. Semoga selamat Natal. Now we have Christmas. Yes, wish you Merry Christmas. And Semoga selamat Natal is will be have a nice Christmas. Have a good Christmas. Yes, selamat baik Natal or something like this. Yes, Semoga, I think that is, I wish. Selamat is word with like selamat tinggal, selamat malam, selamat. Frequently used, and Natal is our Christmas word. Next, setiap. Setiap is every. Setiap orang. Setiap orang is every person, every man. Setiap hari is every day, because we use it setiap hari every day. Yes? Understand? Right. Next, baik hati. Baik hati is word with baik. We use baik everywhere. Baik is frequently useful word, yes? Baik lagu is a good song, or baik singer, good singer, singer, baik orang, good man, yes? Baik hati, t, like a tongue twister, t, and we have kind-hearted. Kind-hearted is man who love everybody and with kind. Kind is sharing is caring. When you give a gift for other or maybe compliment is oh, baik hati man. Yes, thank you guys. I think you understand. You are baik hati. You know it. And share this video for your friend if you wanna improve language of that incredible superstar country. Yes, Indonesia is nice. Indonesia Tanah Airku is emblem of the our coolest country. Yes, and share it for everybody if you can, or maybe if you want. And tap to the description, you can write these sentences, and also my Instagram account. If you wanna, you can join, because in the Instagram we will share some memories from my life and sharing is caring. Yes, thank you so much for watching. You will be smart. You will be senang. You senang is happy. Yes, and city up. You will be city up, and lebih baik, lebih keberhasilan. Every day of your moment and your life. Thank you for watching. Terima kasih. Sampai jumpa lagi. Selamat tinggal. Bye.